All right, let's do this. Place one calf on top, one while our other leg is on top. You're going to roll nice and slowly, moving about an inch per second. Trying to get all throughout that calf muscle. Your goal here is to find your pressure point. So where you have the most tension or where you have a knot. And when you find that, you're going to hold. Okay, if you found that tension point, hold now. You want to hold this for 30 to 90 seconds where you have that tension point. If you want to hold it for more than 30 seconds, you can always pause the video and hold. Switching legs. Might need to kind of move the roller closer to you at certain times. That's okay. Okay, find that tension point if you haven't already. Deep breaths all throughout. Inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth. Draw your belly button into the back wall. Onto your side now. You're going to place that foam roller down by your knee, but it's going to be above the knee. You don't want to go into the joint at all in the foam rolling. And you're going to go up toward that. Posture. You will actually be working your muscles while you release the knots as well. Switching, you're going to go onto your hip flexors now, so the front of those hips, and you're going to be rotating kind of from side to side, really slowly rolling just a little bit. You can see I'm placing some of my weight on the balls of my feet. Find that tension point here. All right, find that tension point if you haven't already. Hold. And hip flexors are really awesome.